All right, here we are, part two. I guess it's part two. I guess we're gonna go back to the firehouse.
Firehouse two.
Morgan's karaoke night.
Yeah, meet some girls.
It's not much different. Dave, you meet some girls.
Buy some girls.
All right, look, interject real quick. I didn't say that in the last video, but he's out on the hunt, looking for some girls. Doesn't want to be alone and single anymore. You know what I mean? Even though he just got divorced a week ago. He just got divorced.
It was 2 months. It was like a month ago.
Really, I mean, it's a year process. I'm just saying, you're fresh out on the meat market.
Yeah.
And it's brutal. It's brutal. It's more brutal than the meat market. That's how brutal it is nowadays. So, we say going out meeting women, taking me along, getting me out of the house, and all that, but looking, getting some, I don't know. Anyways, it's a whole nother story in the Philippines. I ain't gonna go there. I don't got memory.
I don't know the one chick that was from the Philippines for 5 years and lives in Vegas now. And I kind of kicked her to the curb for somebody that doesn't exist. So that was a
sorry, Dory. We're gonna talk to her later. We gotta
sorry,
catch up
Dory,
with that.
I'm sorry for being such a goofball.
Explain that whole.
Yeah.
There's just a lot of fake, scammers and shit. So he told this girl off and she blocked him.
I didn't tell her.
Well, he offended her. Whatever. Totally we'll get into the story later.
And
but
I was
we'll get
nice
time.
About it.
Well, he prematurely. Are you serious? You want me to get into it, man? He meets this other girl. Because Dory was the one. Dory, yeah, she's great.
She's not the
listen.
One.
And then he meets another one who's
really
probably fake.
Like
who is
one.
Fake. And he gets rid of Dory prematurely. People don't do that. He shuts his profile. Oh, I found the one. I thought Dory was, I found this one. She said all these great things. Come to find out it's fucking scam and shit,
Well,
and then
maybe.
Dory ended up being the real one.
Yeah.
So I'm like, she sent me a message.
That's life.
I'm out of breath, but I'm just trying to moderate this whole thing. I think Dory, she can be real. She can be the one.
She's sweet.
She's sabotaged it, man. You don't go and telling women how, you're the shit. Another woman, you got another woman that likes you. When you don't even know if she's real yet.
Well, I thought she was real.
And it's not a matter of honesty. It's great being honest, but it's like, but you're not being honest because
emails that long.
Exactly. People who are scamming, but you don't even know yet. So he's already sabotaging the other one.
When
he's all excited, gullible, naive. But this was,
I guess that's gullible.
I know. We're just old school. We just want to find love. And it's not that simple anymore nowadays. I need more water. I've got breath. Man, I'm losing my voice. But anyways, what's up? Going to Arby's? Going back to Bar House. Now, we could switch it up. We got to do bar hopping reviews. And go to different bars. If you can, think of another one. It's one and only. You know what I mean? Even when we do karaoke, dance, we got to hit other bars.
Yep.
Eventually. You know what I'm saying?
What's love got to do?
You're in your zone. All right, I'm shutting off the same video. Anything else you want to say?
No. What's love got to do with it? Oh, damn thing.
You said enough to Dory, poor girl. She blocks you and me.
She was
and then
so excited about coming here to see me.
Yeah, and then she texts me like she's real. I didn't tell you. You haven't even heard about what she said.
She is real.
You got to get out of your inner, and come out here.
She's real and I'm a goofball.
All right, well, I'm cutting the camera. We'll be back. Stay tuned for more drama. Yeah. going to show you a few little figures here. Okay, all right, we made it finally. Come on in here, come on in here.
Your bears will get taken away.
Yeah, we don't want, hey, come in here for a minute. Don't make me yell, it's already loud. Hey,
hey.
Ladies night out again. Ladies night, here we are. And there's Dave. I won't say his whole name. We'll just say Dave, but Dave, you watch him strut, man. You watch him walk in like Saturday Night Fever, strutting like a true
something.
Pimp. Yeah. Like what do you call it?
I got my Johnny Cash hat on.
Superfly. All right, hey.
Something like that.
So anyways, what are you going to do tonight? What are you going to show them tonight?
Well, my plan is to show them a thing.
Oh, that's
my plan.
Oh, shit,
never gets old.
The last time they took our beer.
I can't show them a thing. I'm definitely going to show them, too.
I'm like, last time that it all started because they took our beer.
I was going to show Dory a thing or two, but, you know.
We're going to come back to that.
I may not ever have a chance.
All right, turn it on. I got to get the sound. Wow. I set this up to say, listen. It started out by they took our beer because they were worried about our safety and somebody tried to put a gate rape drugs in our drink. So they're watching out for us. Thank you. And so we got to watch our beer because you know what happens when we go out. I just want
to
say, hey,
let me finish this.
The punchline, yeah.
Well, you say, what do you know about saying? We actually warn a woman to slip us a Mickey and take advantage of us. That's, I haven't had any problem with that.
Speak for yourself. Dave said he wants them to slip a day rape drug. You got to say day rape drug. That's a more effective.
Well, I don't like the word day rape drug.
That's why you got to say it that way. But he's like, hey, I'm all for it. Please, drug me up and take me home and fuck. That's what you're getting at, but no, he speaks for himself. I don't. I ain't down with no getting a drug in my drink, sorry. But these women here in Southern Utah, I'm not, that's the whole point. You never know. That's why he's looking for an alien woman.
Well, the ones in Las Vegas aren't that wonderful either. The ones in Las Vegas are scamming me, so.
You know what happened to me when I married you? Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I would have been better off marrying an illegal alien.
Or an alien. Well, we won't get into that.
But those are some kinky shit. We gotta bring it back to
them. But
the thing is, if they do decide to drug us, or him, and they get him that, either way, we got crazy kind of bet. Either way with him, he's gonna show them a thing or two. He's got a thing to shoot and show them. Man, I can't talk. You're not paying attention to the punchline.
Yeah, I know. It's hard to do a vlog when people are singing loud. You have to do it in between songs.
Here we go.
Rider of the train coming, just rolling around the bend. I see the sun shines out on the wind. I'm stuck in shoals of prison, trying to drag it on. But that train keeps rolling on down this island shore.
Jump up, jump down.
Jump around, jump down.
Hey, 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 hey.
I said, yeah, I took your man in the road. And they keep going, tell me, ship your cat in my home. You want to your mom, I came to God bomb. And I'm going around, I'm buying you guys some. It's just like a part of the turn, I'll return. And ain't going to sip on me, I'll get burned. Y'all got no rake to me, when God night. And come about to bring a shotgun. But if you do, you a fool, gonna be the death. Can you pick up the dick, take a last breath. I got skills to come get your gift, and when I shoot, you get the eyes, you can get. I never eat a kid cause the pig is a cop. But better yet, a Terminator. Like Arnold Schwarzenegger, they tryna play out. I think my name is Sega. But I ain't got no fun, bitch. If you use the first time, you are just about to quit. I'm fucking around, they're fucking down. Put your hands in that, make them say all of the dead. I'm coming to get ya, I'm coming to get ya. You are speaking lyrics, now hold me all with ya. I can't make it down, I can't make it down. So get out, you see them jump around, huh?
Jump around, jump around.
Somebody's gonna jump around. In this
shit out.
Jump,
booty call. All right, we had a good time. He dropped me off. Cool.
was fun.
Thank you, love you. We had
sang
we
got, some good songs. It was fun.
Yeah, we did our thing. Sang, didn't dance as much like last time. It was kind of.
No.
We're burned out, man. It's been
a long week for me. I've driven 72 miles this week, so.
Even though I'm at home and he's out in his car driving all the time, we're just kind of
shuttle, not my car, just driving.
We're still driving anyway. You know what I mean. Everywhere. Anyways, trying to get to a point here. Yeah. Summary.
People.
Been at work driving. I've been going driving, being driven crazy in my home.
Yeah.
But we get out. Bird flew the coop. You know, got out a little bit. Now
had
it's back.
Fun.
Yeah, now it's back good. In my cage.
It was good. Yeah.
He's gonna go on retreat and. We had a good time.
Going to San Bernardino, 7,000 feet above the Small Love.
What do you want to say? Say something exciting.
So
sing the Love Boat song.
No, I'm not singing Love
Boat. Real quick. Real quick.
Singable.
I watch that shit every night.
Yeah, do you really?
Every night to put me to sleep.
Why?
I watch the Love Boat, man. I don't know. We just
love
have our...
Love, exciting and new. Come aboard. We're expecting you. And love's sweetest reward. Let it float. It floats back to you, the Love Boat.
Now people are waking
soon
up.
We'll be making another run.
Right, the Love Boat. Not too loud.
Promised me something for everyone. You said something for adventure. Your life's on a new romance. And love.
All right, that's enough.
Won't hurt
you think
anymore.
I know the lyrics. I hear it every night, but I don't know.
It's an
it.
Open smile.
But I love it.
On a friendly shore is love. Welcome aboard is love. Okay, that's not
I can bad. Remember I posted that. You singing that, but that's good. I love it. I love it.
That's crazy.
All right.
Peace to all you girls out there that love the Love Boat. Peace.
Yeah, we're looking for a Love Boat woman, man.
I'm looking for a special lady, really, that... And I've got to be able to show her.
No, I can't.
No, yeah, I know you can't have
uh-oh.
Her.
I haven't had a tripod.
Here it comes. Here
set
it comes.
This down.
Here it comes. I've got to be able to show her, you know, a thing or two. That's what I... So I'm looking for that special lady that I can show her not only a thing, but I want to show her a thing or two, okay? So that's... Anyway...
It's just like an inside joke, man.
It's
never
an
gets
inside joke, and
shit.
It's never going to grow old. It'll be staying with us. We'll be like, I'm 70 years old, I'm going to show you
remember
a thing
Cora,
or two.
Remember, we were doing that Mary Jane, and we were talking about a thing or two.
A thing or two. Oh, gosh.
Show him, Dave. Show him your thing or two. I'm like, when he said two. That, like, I'm going to show her a thing or two. I'm like, I wouldn't use that line. You know, that's definitely not a pickup artist.
I think it's
line.
Funny. I think you, most chicks would.
Come here, girl. I'm going to have to show you a thing or two. I'm like, what kind of thing or two are you talking about?
See here, this is how this all started. I was talking about taking a lady
today.
Friend from Vegas to
oh, don't
Zion,
go over it again. It
to
took
Zion
me out of 3 hours.
National Park, to Zion National Park. And,
just show her a thing
say,
or two.
I say, well, you know, Zion National Park's all right. I mean, it's beautiful and everything.
Yeah.
But I'm going to show her a thing or two.
Yeah. I mean, the seventh wonder of the world is all great, but babe. Baby, please. What
that's
I got?
Nothing
that's what I got.
That's nothing.
You haven't seen nothing yet.
Yes, exactly.
The Grand Canyon.
Ain't got nothing on
a thing. That ain't nothing. I'm going to show you. I can bring you up here to look at the natural beauty and the wonder.
Oh,
I'm
really
up here to show you a thing
not
or two about
thing,
myself.
But or and, two.
And I'm like, and no, I don't get no more egotistical than that. It don't get no more narcissistic than that. No, there's a different spectrum of narcissism.
No,
this thing is
joking.
A different kind of breed.
I'm just a joking guy.
It is funny shit, but it is a different variety. There's a whole variety.
But
right?
Look, check these guys out here. Okay, we got the American
right.
You
want to
bald
say we're
eagle.
Living in a narcissistic society.
No, check these,
so we got to
these
define.
Is important. We've got the
we
American
said that already.
Bald eagle.
We went, and that's even more relevant
and,
today.
Yes,
I know.
Exactly.
I got it.
American bald eagle.
Damn, I ran out of minutes.
And a camel. And they like each other.
Show the love.
And the
show
camel,
the love.
Yeah, the camel's from
Israel and Palestine.
Israel and you got Israel and you got America, and they're hanging out.
Well,
together.
No, the camel's
or Palestine or both.
Well, it's well, it's all.
Everybody's
know,
just
all
gonna love each
there.
Other. Can't we all just get along?
Yeah.
Anyway, all right.
Without having to show you a thing or two.
A thing or two. Yeah, I'm cool. Out. Love you, brother.
All right,
I'm
get
out.
It out.
He's out. I got a.
That was funny.
Peace out.
All right.
All right.
guess that concludes this evening. Thanks,
Rick.
I'm trying to sum it up, and you interrupt all the time.
I just wanted to sum it up
for the sake of, I just do my thing,
yeah, you're
and you can
narrator.
Go on and on and on.
No, I'm not
going to
go on and on.
But I got to narrate, I got to sum it up. Like, okay, what are they talking about? Well, people would be like, because only me and you know, like, what we're,
well,
you know
true.
What I mean?
Well, hurry up.
I'm trying to fill in the blanks.
So I can go.
It's all right, fuck the blanks, you know what I mean?
No, not the blanks.
Are you shooting blanks?
Not.
Which one? But I'm like, if you show a thing or two, how many you got? I'm like, with all the gender euphoria,
just dysphoria, one,
whatever. Did everybody identity, gender, race, all this dysphoria
you never
shit?
Heard like, saying, I'm gonna and show that person
and
a thing or two.
And we're advocating. We're not bullying. We're talking good. All our brothers and sisters out there love all that shit. But I'm like, I am giving him a hard time about his thing or two because I'm like, how the fuck are you gonna hate on other people? All this shit going on today. All the gender fluid shit. And I'm gender fluid. I'm like, how you gonna fucking hate on me, motherfucker? When you're talking about you got a thing or two to show.
A thing or two.
I'm like, I don't know if I want to see that other thing or two. I mean, how many, what the hell are you talking about? And then we go from there to some alien sex cult shit.
Hey. No, you're not.
Oh, well,
hey.
Come on, that's the rest of the joke.
No.
It's a fantasy.
No, that's never happened. That I was never stoned and I never spoke.
Oh man,
that.
I see that.
That was.
No, I'm just saying, you know.
I plead the fifth. I know nothing.
Point where, like, what we have to do, we don't want to have to show a thing or two.
I know nothing.
And what do we have to do, man, to get down to earth with, you know, some real women?
I don't know.
And he's like, I don't know, but, you know, maybe an alien
ones
woman.
Ones that aren't fake. And you know, don't want to, like...
Well, yeah, that's all I was going to say. You know, maybe like, alien women are better.
Write you a letter. It's like...
You're giving me shit to get married and overseas.
Dreams. You complete your dreams. Like, she writes you emails that basically just checks off the boxes of everything you've ever wanted in a woman, and then you find out that she's fake.
She scripted that. That was sent to millions. And he got it, and he drops everything for this girl.
Well, like, yeah, she's the one. I thought it was real. Did you see her? Did you see the picture of her? She was gorgeous.
Well, that's what made me think she was real, because she wasn't that gorgeous.
Well, I thought she was gorgeous.
So that's actually what makes me think she's real, because she's not all that pretty.
Well, no. But
so she might be real.
She might be real.
But that scripted, that word shit, I mean, nobody would say that.
I don't know. Well,
you know what I mean? Like, I think highly of you, Dave, but nobody's going to say that shit to you. Just meeting you. Nobody's going to say that shit and be real
about that.
Who's going to say something like that?
Unless they're that articulate in how they speak.
But she says it to a lot of guys. Nobody's going to say that shit to you after just meeting you.
Yeah, unless, I mean, like...
You know what I mean? Come on. No, I know you think you're the shit, you know,
no,
but
no,
nobody...
Honestly,
come on, you don't got that shit.
I
mean, and then she's not all sexy or nothing, which is fine.
I mean, she's
not bad,
but
I'm just saying.
You don't think she's pretty? She's 57 years old.
Well, it's so good.
Look at her, folks. She's a pretty lady.
Yeah, the picture.
See the picture? On my phone.
But then when you look closer
she's
and zoom in on this...
Anyway, she's older. Yeah, but I'm older too.
She's not bad. I'm just saying...
She's 57.
It seems like she's more legit because she's not that old sexy thing.
I know,
that.
And she's supposed to be a gemologist.
Man, I wish I could...
And
but the point is, she wrote you something that's scripted that's like...
Maybe.
Out of fucking a Jane Austen novel.
Maybe.
She's literary.
Maybe not.
Literary agent working for a publisher or some shit.
She's,
and she's got your balls all, you know, where you drop your profile and all other women.
If she was real, I would drop everything in a heartbeat because she speaks to me and she speaks
to my heart. No
woman's
gonna come out and say that. She's like, no guy's gonna come out and, you know what I mean? You think a woman would trust up a guy, you're all Casanova, talking that shit when you just met her? You wouldn't do that. So why do you think girls are gonna do that?
I don't know.
And be real about it?
I don't know. It's been a long time, man. It's been a long, like, this is what I wrote. No, I don't want to embarrass myself and embarrass them.
But if you want to go into it, we got a little blog. That's why you should come in and do a whole blog on this.
But I don't understand.
I just like to do summaries. That's it. I just got to do a little intro, boom, and then you run the show and bring the attention on what the hell, what's going on.
Like,
do you want to go in?
No. Like, here's what.
Because I gotta edit. This fucking takes a while. I spend hours.
Yeah, hours.
Do you want me to cut it off and you can tell me, or you want to put it on?
No, I want to cut it off and meet.
All right,
you.
I'll cut it off.
Okay.
So it's not private. All right, hold on. Just cut it off.
This is what I wrote. First of all,
I'll cut it off.